I'm Sean Greif. I'm the forest engineer for the Polsbo farm for Rainier. I'm responsible for all aspects of the roads on our property, so all the maintenance, all the new road construction, all the planning, timber harvest design, layout, getting all the permits for harvesting, getting all the permits for building new roads, contracting all the work for all the road construction, road maintenance, overseeing those contracts. I also do a fair bit of long-term planning. The other aspect I really like is every day is different, new challenges every day, really never doing the same thing. My favorite days are actually days when I can get out in the field by myself and just design new road. Before I go out in the woods, there's actually quite a bit I do in the office first, prepping, sitting down with map and LIDAR and kind of figuring out the best way to road a particular unit would be. Then I go out in the field, ground truth some of my ideas I was having, and then just start building that road in my head and putting flags up in the field to match. There's a lot of work that goes into it and a lot of unseen work. By the time my contractors come in, the groundwork is laid out for them. So seeing my contractors succeed makes me feel good, because if my contractor can come in, build a good road, not have a whole lot of questions about it, then it shows I did a good job on the front end. When I was a kid, I always wanted to work outdoors. Didn't know much about the timber industry as much as a kid, but knew I wanted to work outside. The fire side of it did at first. I come from a line of firefighters that were all structural firefighters, but I kind of got interested in the outside aspect and actually started off fighting wildfire young in my career. Yeah, you're not getting into this industry without a four-year degree. I ended up going to WSU, pretty intense program there. Graduated from WSU, which is Washington State University. If you like working outside, up to some pretty big challenges and working alone quite a bit of the time, it's quite rewarding work.